Go to foundation/lab and click layout. There are three categories of rebar location, strip direction, and rebar type. Choose the ones that suit your purpose, specify the scale, click flexural reinforcement, and click on the page. To make plans easier to read, you may detail each layer on a separate plan.